All right, let's go. Buck up, you motherfucker. Come on. Come on! All right, buck it up, B-boy. All right, beat it up, B. All right, let's do this. Julia's. They were here. Okay. They were here. Nope. Shamrock. What happened here? Hello? Oh, hell. Great. Perfect. Wonderful. What am I hearing? Close. Maybe they're through here. Alex? Julia? Hello?
Who's that? Who's there? Get away!
Is this? This place is not right. What is going on here? Just keep your head on straight.
Brad?
Captain?
How did you find me?
I'd say my plan of hiding from the crooks was a pretty solid move. Anyway, not what we should be focusing on right now.
What's with the gas mask?
I found it in one of the lockers. I thought it would help, but I don't know. We should get out of here. Okay. Safe to say that we are now lost.
It's a big ship. It can have a lot of corridors. We just gotta explore every damn one of them until we find a way out.
Well, that is so not what you want to have happen when you're on a boat.
We need to find a way up on deck.
Hashtag my thoughts exactly.
Yikes. How'd this guy meet his maker? Huh. There's a note. Wow, that's some ledge. Come, Brad. Come over here.
Whoa.
Maybe up here.
I don't think we can go any lower. I'd say that's the main drive shaft. You ready?
Yeah. That looks like the way out. I wish I could say this was going to help, but it's kind of lame in every way. No. There's no way down this grate. Oh boy. That's high.
There's gotta be a way up on deck.
No shit, Sherlock.
You're catching on.
Yo, Brad, check it. That ladder. That could be our ticket out of here.
Wanna draw straws? I'm gonna take your deafening silence as a gentle nudge to tell me that I should be the one to go.
You okay?
You know I am. Plus, I'm really excited about our escape options. Shouldn't have skipped the rocket boot upgrade.
Right.
Look, maybe there's another way up. Let me look around. Anything? Anything to help us get out of here?
Yeah, I'm checking it out.
coming up fast! Try that broken shovel on the grate!